Officers from South Wales Police remain at the scene of a serious incident in Baglan Street, Treorchy. Officers were called at approximately midday and quickly closed the street. The Wales Air Ambulance also attended as the incident involved a number of casualties. People are still being urged to avoid the area. According to Wales Online, forensic teams are working around a Chinese takeaway store. Rhondda's MS Leanne Wood has said her thoughts go out to the people harmed in this incident.